Hi! Let me show you how Traffic Goliath works. This page can rank well in Google for a term like travel backpacks. It includes the term travel backpacks itself, but it also includes terms like travel backpack, singular, best travel backpack, backpack packing, avoid backpack theft when traveling, etc. And this is very important because search engines like Google want to see pages that have several different but closely related terms and not just say travel backpacks 100 times. Let's click on one of these posts. Notice that several keywords are hyperlinked. For example, travel backpack, backpacks, backpack, travel backpack, etc. You may have noticed that Wikipedia does this a lot, and it's one of the most popular sites on the internet. That's because this method is a great way to help your visitors find valuable content faster. Also, this makes it easier for search engines to figure out what your content is about. When you link to individual posts or pages, each one of them receives more SEO juice, so to speak. And this makes them rank higher in the search engines and generate more traffic to your site. You can control how many times each individual tag or keyword will be hyperlinked on each post. You can also control how many total hyperlinks there will be per post. Let me show you how that works. This is the settings page of Traffic Goliath. You can choose to automatically link the tags. Also, every time you add a new tag in a post, you can select all the previous posts that include that same term to include hyperlinks to the tags page. That way you will not need to go back and edit them manually. And of course you can choose how many times a specific keyword or tag will be linked inside a post, and also how many total links there will be in each post. Let me show you how to add many tags to one single post. This is a post's backend. We find the Traffic Goliath widget down here. And let's say this post is about travel backpacks. We click search. And the plugin has found 111 keywords that can be used as tags. Now you can select all of them or unselect all of them. Just for the purposes of this demo, let's add a few tags. For example, travel backpack tips, carry on travel backpacks, and travel backpack essentials. We click add selected tags. It says three tags are added. Please save this post. Okay. So we click update. And now we refresh. And see all the tags here have been added. This is a great way to get more organic traffic for these individual terms without having to create an individual post for every single one of them. So this is a huge time saver. So, thanks for watching this demo and talk to you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.